what we, last thing we need is someone making great big long introductions to songs and you squeezing everybody in. But I would just like to say it's a really special night for me because Mark's just come back from California and we used to play in a band 35 years ago. People have been saying 20 years, but this was 35 years ago. And no sooner did we put on Facebook that he was coming tonight and I was coming tonight, this man who was in the band jumped on a train in Cheltenham within half an hour and he was here. And the female singer of the band, Janet, is here as well. So for the first time in 35 years, all four came with us. This is, when I was a young lad, I used to go and see this lady play, a singer-songwriter called Bridget St. John. Remember that?
Yeah.
This is a song by her. We used to play this with the Penguins, I think. Said an oyster was a travelling along the ocean road, but spent some time preparing, and now it left the fold. I was sick of being oysterized and I wanted to explore. Turn into a flying fish, then I would be happy. Yes, I would. I've just lost the guitar, so let's do it totally acoustic.